redemption awaiting you to climb from this life into the next. We're coming here today to proclaim to you the mystery of the gospel. God himself is the one who gives and takes life. And you,
we love
you,
Jesus can save you. The Bible says, taste and see that the Lord is good. That's what he, if you may have a bitter taste in your mouth from church, maybe you got molested by a priest like I did.